I use my index finger the most. So I want to keep that seam nice and upright when it comes out of the hand. So my last point of contact is my index finger. So I can change around that angle of the seam. So slightly angled in almost to fine leg if I'm a left-handed bowler and bowling to a right-handed batter. And I want to come nice down the back of the ball to the seam, stands up and swings in and